look at today, I'm walking without any limbs. I would love to see the doctor again and show him how God is good.
Something changed inside of me, and I came home. I didn't have any pain anymore.